John Coffey, you have been condemned to die in the electric chair by a jury of your peers, sentence imposed by a judge in good standing in this state. Do you have anything to say before sentence is carried out?
I'm sorry for what I am. Please, boss. Don't put that thing up on my face.